Dwight is denying that he wants to go anywhere. This is his quote after the game on, I don't know who he was talking to, but he said, "I had nothing to say to nobody about anything. I've been positive, trying to turn this thing around as any way possible. People are always going to make up lies or rumors to get off," whatever that means. "But it hasn't said nothing. I haven't said nothing or anything to anybody. That's never been my focus." Now, do we believe him or not? Look, the history and the precedent sets itself when it comes to Dwight Howard. He worked his way out of a bad situation in Orlando, and then he obviously went out to Kobe, and that ill-fated marriage because of their differing personalities, Kobe being more serious and Dwight being, you know, jovial and whatever he may be. And now, but now they say the root of this issue is that he doesn't like being alpha male number two to James Harden, which, I mean, look, I can understand if he was a superstar. If he was Shaq, I get it, you know, not wanting to play second fiddle. I can see why Kobe and Shaq had a beef. James Harden and Dwight Howard, I'm not seeing it in the same level, because I don't think Dwight Howard, wherever he goes, is going to be the guy, the man, unless he goes somewhere like Philadelphia.
I think that day's expired as well. I'm with you. And there was great intrigue when he first entered the league. This kid, when he was a kid, was an absolute beast. I mean, he ran the court like a gazelle. You know, still can't shoot free throws, nor, I mean, obviously couldn't do it back then, but just incredibly active on the window, playing above the rim, weak side defender. He was phenomenal, and you really thought he was a centerpiece for the Magic. He wanted out. He wanted to play in a bigger market, more visibility. He got his wish. He goes to the Lakers. As Tiki said, he clashed with Kobe. See, here's what Dwight Howard doesn't get. Dwight Howard looks at himself as an alpha male, but he's not. He's not an alpha male, because I can't prove this. I can only tell you what I think, what's in my heart as a basketball fan. If Dwight Howard, if it really came down like we thought it might, where Kobe and Dwight were going to throw down and fight,
yeah,
I'm putting my money on Kobe to beat his ass. Like, I think he's a tough fake. I don't think he's a real tough guy.
Wow.
I don't.
Wow.
I don't think he's as tough or as important as he thinks he is.
If that's the case, then he really.
He's superficial. He's concerned with things that impact his brand, but not the scoreboard.